Spartan Locke.
I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Fireteam Osiris, over the last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Mdama. If you have the opportunity.
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online.
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying for us a drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy. Fireteam Osiris, the light is green.
Alright, here we go.
We could have taken him.
Let's move. Bail, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck,
here we go.
Security.
On it.
Aye.
Halsey and Mdama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us.
That.
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
There must be something big.
Or one hell of a trap.
That's it, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Position.
Cool.
Forerunner soldiers, up the cliffs. Get after them. Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall. Prometheus, all sides.
Push right up the middle. That'll be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
I like that Spartan charge.
Got one.
work, everyone.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel didn't. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
The door is sealed tight.
Forerunner security station. Must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes. Systems analyzed. Looks like there's an override switch near the top of the room.
I didn't think he was coming till tomorrow, he said. That's what he said to me yesterday.
Would be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Can't go that way. Dead, my friend. AmeriLife is an insurance company, why?
One of my regulars.
Yeah, it's for, that's a member, yeah. Her friend, his father, owned the company. They're, life insurance.
Keep moving toward all these positions.
Falling back! Forerunner defenses were too much for it!
the hell is that? Stuck on something.
Must have dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Indama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position. Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on AWOL.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor. Don't let them through the halls. We need her alive.
About to get ugly. Fucking shotgun time. Boom, boom, boom.
I'm down. Need an assist.
Almost clear.
Keep up the pressure, Osiris.
Have you got one?
System's blocked. I'm up. Thanks.
Solid copy.
right, Tanaka.
I'm getting hit by the ladder.
We move on Halsey and Jewel.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Oh, human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor! You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail!
Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Fireteam Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
Okay. I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?